John Finn, do you agree? Can I say that too?
Dias Morgwitz. I don't wish it has it hen.
Tell me, Gama, where is the dia? Are you fluent now at this stage?
No, I wouldn't say fluent. No, I have a couple of focal agam. But I'm learning. I'm a young follow.
It's not often you hear of an American actor landing a lead role in a new TG Cahir drama, but that's what John Finn did.
Vive Afalorum Gajo, Garogmwich, New York. Baral at the Wahare.
When did Irish come into your life, the Irish language?
I've been saying that I can remember as a little boy coming to the kitchen in the Bronx, and my mother's parents were in the kitchen, and they'd be speaking Irish intimately amongst, you know, just between themselves, and they would stop, not because they were embarrassed or ashamed, but because I didn't have it. And they might have been saying, the milk is sour, or, you know, where's my paper or something. But I went in the service when I was 17, and it's not until I got out of New York and I had little perspective on, you know, when I went in the service, I was the Mick from the Bronx or the Mick from New York, and I didn't know what that meant. So I began to investigate it over the years, and the language certainly came into play.
Yeah, you started coming back and forward to Donegal to learn it.
I did, yeah. That was in the 90s. I came up to Eddisgale and Glen Colm Kill, and, you know, I'd do a week here, a couple of weeks the next year, a couple of weeks after that, and it was great. Great fun.
This hasn't been the first time John's acted Osquelga. When he starred in the American TV show Cold Case, his cupola focal was put to the test when TG Cahir shot a joint promo for Cold Case and Ross Naroon.
Cowell and Bancho. I worry to thee.
And we shot the whole thing in 30 minutes. It was great fun. It just was great. And our American crew was standing around saying, what the hell are they saying?
Ross Naroon?
What are they talking about?
What is that? Are they speaking Japanese?
Yeah, right.
John normally plays a cop on the streets of Philadelphia or New York City, but in An Bronntanas, he plays Sean Oag, a local guard in Connemara.
I think the best part was being able to work with a crew who used the language in a practical sense. With Keane the Butler, he'd say, you know, I want a dolly left, or move this light up, or put a flag over here. All Osquelga.
Give us a few hints and insight into your character. What happens in the series? What can we look forward to? What will Sean Oag be getting up to in the Wild West in Connemara?
Mostly checking dog licenses and parking tickets and things like that until the gift comes.
The gift arrives off the coast of Connemara one stormy night, leaving a rescue team with an unusual moral dilemma.
Last pitch, why should we tune in and watch it on TG Cahir?
Because it's as good as any drama you're going to see anywhere. Any coming out of Scandinavia or New York or Israel, it's a good noir drama. It'll keep your attention, and it's entertainment. And it's local bread, you know.
John Finn, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you very much. Go to Mealmarket.